carrying frozen chickens crashed in Macon tonight. It happened at the intersection of Eisenhower Parkway and Broadway. The Bibb Sheriff's Office tells us the driver was trying to turn left when the load in his truck shifted, causing it to tip over. Two passengers were inside, including a two-year-old. No major injuries were reported. The driver is not facing any traffic violations.